Perhaps we should focus on our egress first.
Agreed.
Light bomb! Watch out!
Down here.
Father, this way.
Careful!
now before more arrive.
We need to keep moving.
He's really worked up. Think he's okay?
Focus, Atreus.
This way.
Light up on the left!
Maybe you can send us back at him!
Let us start. चलो भैया आज का काम शुरू करते हैं. क्या हो गया टियर को?
भाई,
it is far from over.
अलावा को मारने में बहुत देर लग गई थी.
I it's gonna be okay, Tyr.
You've seen what is to come.
I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight. But with you three, there is no avoiding it. Your path leads to countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
Atreus!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
Yolanda.
No, sir. Hey, Tyr? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
Look, I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Self assault. How fortuitous.
We need to get out of here.
Get out of here. Let's fight this battle. मारा मारा मारा। अरे अदर साइड तो ठीक है भाई। अब कौन आएगा?
Can we leave now, please?
Almost there. This way. Here.
Okay. Open the gateway, please.
Broken history. Aye, not exactly an easy fix for that.
Gravity and Dark Elf Rattery next to a statue of their ancestors, the elves before the division of light and dark, the message being what exactly and for who. Either the elves have seen this statue and ignored it, or they are more concerned with mastery over the light. Ganta, chalo aage. Kuch hai kya maal paani?
You want war, Atreus? See for yourself the legacy this one has left for the Barons. I've had far more than I can stomach.